The next one, net force. Many forces can act simultaneously on a body. For example, the two forces acts on a body when it is placed on a horizontal floor. For example, on a horizontal floor, if you are taken one object, here on this object, two forces will act here. So one is gravitational force vertically down and one is normal force vertically up. Yes, here do you observe any change in state of the object by acting of these forces here? We know that? No. See here, these two forces are in equal and opposite in direction. Yes, from this we can say that the object is at rest. The state of the object will not change here because the two forces are in equal and opposite in direction. So technically we can say that the net force acting on the object is zero, right? So if you are taken the same object, if you are kept in lift which is accelerating, which forces are acting in this object? So the net force acting on the object is zero here or not? Then why? See here, the object which we are taken here, it is accelerating. That means here the object is non-uniform in motion. When the object is in non-uniform motion, it is said to be accelerating. Non-uniform motion is nothing but here the object is traveled unequal distance in equal intervals of time. Yes, non-uniform motion means unequal distance in equal intervals of time. So here the object is in non-uniform motion and it is said to be accelerating here. So the net force acting on this object when it is kept in lift, so and it is accelerating, so that's why the net force will not be zero. Yes, and it is said to be non-uniform in motion. So the net force acting on this object is not zero. Yeah, the strength of force usually represented by magnitude and the direction of the magnitude represented by arrow. Okay, the direction of magnitude represented by arrow. Okay.